Daniel Craig is back as Benoit Blanc in Rian Johnson's Everyone Loves Rian Johnson. Don't start on Rian Johnson. This is not the time for it. I actually went to the UK premiere for The Last Jedi. Loved every minute of it. Rian Johnson's follow-up to the star-studded Knives Out. Here we have Glass Onion, a Knives Out mystery. Now a Netflix joint. Not sure if it's hitting the theatres at all. I guess it has to with a cast like this. Daniel Craig, David Bautista, Janelle Monáe, Jessica Henwick, Catherine Hahn, Ed Norton, and more that I've probably forgotten. But yes, so the trailer came out about 1 hour ago. Let the mystery unravel. Hey, let's watch it. You want to watch it? Yeah, let's watch it. When I said I loved The Last Jedi, I pretty much did love The Last Jedi. Could have done without the whole casino thing, but apart from that, loved The Last Jedi.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Cast.
This is it.
You expected a mystery.
Forgot play cards. Sorry.
Get your hand off of that.
You expected a puzzle. But for one person on this island, this is not a game.
Will you explain it to us then, Detective?
The doors. Stay in your rooms.
Everyone
is in danger.
All right, when's the murder mystery start?
Ed Norton's facial expression still out. Nice. Liked that. It's how trailers should be. Give you a hint, a flavour of what the story is. Don't explain, show the whole story in every event of the whole movie. Looking at you, Bullet Train. But it looks pretty good. Seems like there's a lot of fun to be had. Enjoying the cinematography. I'm enjoying those bright colours. The whole teal and orange thing and the high saturation, the high contrast. It just looks really beautiful, is what you come to expect from his films. Again, no real hint of the mystery. Enjoyed Ed Norton's facial expressions. Pretty much every shot he had, he's just pulling a different, like, shocked expression. Enjoyed the first Knives Out. I wasn't a massive fan. I wasn't overwhelmed by it. But yeah, enjoyed it. Enjoyed watching that cast. The only weak link for me, I think, was Jamie Lee Curtis. She kind of grates with me a little bit these days. A lot of the time, her performances seem to be really over the top. But yeah, that's not for here. Let's not go down that road. I think they're planning a trilogy. I hope they do the trilogy. But yeah, again, like I said, what a cast. And I think David Bautista's playing a YouTube star, which could be a lot of fun to send up. Can't remember if it gave a release date there. I'm sure it just said something about coming this holiday season. So I'm guessing kind of Thanksgiving, Christmas time. Like I said, it does look like a lot of fun. Hope it does come to cinema screens as well. But I think I will enjoy just sitting at home, relaxing and watching this one. But here's the important thing. What did you think? Please do me a favour, leave a comment down below, unless it's to diss me about Rian Johnson. And if you haven't already, I really appreciate it. If you click like on this video, hit subscribe, tap that notification bell. Loads of stuff coming up over the next 3 or 4 days, I think. Got Disney Plus Day today, D23 tomorrow, Saturday, Sunday. Ludicrous amount of trailers, I think, going to be coming through. Going to try my best to watch them all, share my reactions and thoughts, etc, etc. So it'd be lovely if you came back. Anyway, let's leave it there. I've got some more videos to record. They'll be coming up soon. Thanks so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. Hope you enjoyed the trailer. Hope you come back soon. Take care. Bye-bye.